아리랑 스페셜.
Gangwon Province, a beautiful tourist attraction drawing attention from the world. Gangwon Province, which has been in the forefront of tourism diplomacy, has opened a new horizon for industrial diplomacy. Especially since this year, with a dream of exporting to Southeast Asia, Gangwon Province is actively promoting trade with Vietnam as a hub. Creative product of Gangwon Province attracted the whole world, including Vietnam. The Gangwon Province's high-tech industry, which will make a new leap forward to the global market. Let's meet its infinite possibility. Katie, a top actress and creator in Vietnam, visited Gangwon Province. Katie has been personally interested in Korean culture. She decided to look around various parts of Gangwon Province with Jinju Shin, a famous internet star and a creator in Korea. But today's travel theme is a little special. Instead of simply eating and enjoying, the creators of both countries are planning to visit industries in Gangwon Province together. Among the many tourist attractions in Gangwon Province, Katie had a place she really wanted to visit. What is this hidden tourist attraction in Chuncheon? A place that is known for its unique interior, a place which gives you a somewhat rough feeling. Oksanga is a jade cave experiential site which used to be a real jade mine. You can see the natural mine of the 1970s and learn about jade by watching the exhibited jade formations as you walk down the tunnel.
Chủ đào tới nghe nói là đào tới 30 mét xuống để khai thác thêm đá. Và ở đây mình có thể vừa trải nghiệm vừa uống nước, mình nhìn xung quanh những cách để khai thác cẩm thạch mà còn được tí nữa khi mà chị Trinh Chu sẽ đi vô sauna.
Sauna
hoàn toàn mình cẩm thạch nên là ở đây rất là nhiều điều thú vị. Nếu mà các bạn thích thì chắc chắn đến đây sẽ là một điều rất là vui để các bạn có thể trải nghiệm.
This water is especially famous at this place, an Okjongsu, a jade mine groundwater that is gathered from 420 meters below the mine and is a natural alkaline reduced water, which is rich in various minerals.
Just water.
From the past, Gangwon Province was abundant in mining resources. In the late 1970s, Gangwon Province saw the greatest golden age, along with the coal industry. The minerals such as coals collected in Gangwon Province were known for its quality. But in the 1990s, the coal business faded with oil supply. However, Gangwon Province did not neglect this place and developed it into a tourist attraction. In particular, this jade mine, which is the only jade mine in Korea and the only white jade mine in the world, is renovated to a jimjilbang, a spa house.
Trong phòng này rất nóng á, nhưng mà chắc là đây sắp hết bị cảm á.
Sao hết bị cảm?
Unlike the pleasant and fresh jade cave, you can now feel the warmth. You can enjoy sauna with far infrared rays from the natural jades.
Ở trong đây rất là nóng nhưng mà thì đang chảy mồ hôi rất là nhiều thì thay cái đó thì sẽ được thải độc tố ra khỏi cơ thể mình rất là nhiều nên là chắc sẽ khỏe hơn sau khi ngồi trong đây một chút xíu thì sẽ đi ra ngoài và tắm lại thì sảng khoái hơn rất là nhiều nên là cố gắng ngồi trong đây một chút xíu nữa để chảy thêm một chút xíu mồ hôi nữa để cơ thể mình có thể khỏe hơn.
Likewise, Gangwon Province had theoretically began trade since the 1970s through the natural minerals. Currently, in 2017, the further diversified industries in Gangwon Province is realizing its dream of export growth step by step. It is realizing its dream of export growth step by step. The trade is on the rise. Vietnam is its leading trading partner. This year, the Vietnamese Day event was held in Gangwon Province to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the diplomatic ties with Vietnam.
대한민국과 베트남 사회주의 공화국이 수교를 맺은 지 올해로 25년이 되는 뜻깊은 해입니다. 저희 강원도는 베트남과의 교류를 확대하기 위해서 다양한 노력을 기울이고 있습니다.
A commitment was made to more actively exchange economy in the future at this event, making this event more meaningful.
Hàn Quốc hiện là một trong những đối tác kinh tế quan trọng hàng đầu của Việt Nam. Chúng ta vui mừng và tự hào trước sự phát triển hết sức mạnh mẽ, toàn diện và sâu sắc của mối quan hệ hợp tác hữu nghị Việt Nam-Hàn Quốc.
The event proceeded smoothly, attended by key figures and guests from Vietnam and Gangwon Province.
대한민국뿐만이 아니라 특히 저희 강원도가 교류 협력을 베트남하고 특별히 늘려나가기로 그렇게 양쪽이 협정을 맺은 바 있습니다. 앞으로 교류가 훨씬 더 다양해지고 확대될 것이라고 생각합니다.
Gangwon Province is embarking on a new challenge. It has built various production industrial complexes, in addition to a tourism sector which has been leading the industry. It is accelerating to advance its high-tech industry by cultivating exporting companies. Among the various exporting items from Korea, the most outstanding sector is cosmetics. Korea is called an advanced country in cosmetics. The K-beauty fever is worldwide, from basic skincare products to makeup products. Cheap but high-quality Korean cosmetics have captured the world. Some tourists even visit Korea to buy cosmetics. Bio-industrial complex, which is located in Chuncheon, Gangwon Province. There is a company that exports healthy cosmetics. Although the size is small, Tatum and Bio Incorporated, a cosmetics company and a hidden champion in exports. In particular, its excellence was recognized by obtaining EMAS certification, a European eco-management system. The facial mask sheet is the main product of Tatum and Bio Incorporated. Korean facial mask sheet is already very popular in the global market, but their product is a little special. Unlike existing products that focus on low prices, they make quality, natural facial masks by studying everything from raw materials to additives one by one.
우리나라에서는 청정 지역, 그러면 제주도와 강원도를 손꼽을 수 있습니다. 특히 강원도는 맑은 물, 또 높은 산에서 자생하는 원료들이 많이 있는데 저희는 자연유래의 소재를 개발하는 데 있어서 강원도에 자생하고 있는 또 강원도에 생산되는 원료를 가지고 만들고 있습니다.
Gangwon Province has the best conditions to produce natural cosmetics. The company is proud to be in Gangwon Province. In particular, Chuncheon is abundant in water resources, so that it is called the City of Water. The ingredients of the cosmetics extracted from this clean nature are the secret of that pride. Creative ideas are added to the quality materials.
저희가 추구하는 거는 피부 보습, 진정 이 모토입니다. 그래서 저희 같은 경우는 녹차나 알로에, 오송초, 진정 효과가 좋은 콤플렉스를 가지고 원료를 가지고
There are 15 types of extracts, such as green tea, aloe, vitamin tree, turmeric, etc. These extracts are liquefied by mixing them with the red ginseng water. Once you apply them on the sheet, you get a natural facial mask sheet. Red ginseng extracts are excellent in improving skin elasticity by tightening the skin. There are more than these mask sheets. Their basic skincare products, such as serum, soothing cream, mist, etc., are especially effective for skin soothing and moisturizing, and are popular in warm countries, such as Southeast Asia. In particular, they are very popular in Hanoi and Ho Chi Minh in Vietnam. Another advantage is that they minimize skin troubles, as natural raw materials are used to make them mild. But exporting quite expensive natural cosmetics was not easy from the beginning.
프리미엄 원료를 가지고 만들다 보니까 굉장히 진입 장벽이 셌습니다. 첫 번째도 가격, 두 번째도 가격, 세 번째도 가격이었지만 꾸준히 해외 시장을 놓고 한 결과 프리미엄급 제품도 인정을 받고 지금 한 10여 개국에 수출하고 있습니다.
Despite the challenging conditions, Tatum and Bio Incorporated continuously tried without giving up. Even in the midst of many crises, they kept pride by not lowering the quality of their cosmetics. They were able to attract the global market with natural cosmetics because their cosmetics had concepts. Ampoule containing a whole baby ginseng from Gangwon Province. Mask sheets, which are made up of vitamin trees, which are health foods gaining popularity. Of course, the idea of the concept was also obtained from nature. They are continuously trying to lead the global market with endless ideas. A mid-sized cosmetics company producing a wide variety of cosmetics, Charmzone, which has a factory in Wonju City, Gangwon Province. It is a place where you can find all the cosmetics of Charmzone that have been recognized by many people already. In particular, their cosmetics are sold at an affordable price and are known for its cost efficiency. Their factory is at Wonju for a special reason.
현재 원주는 대한민국 교통의 중심지이며 서울 근교에 위치해 있기 때문에 유통에 더 유리한 조건을 가지고 있다고 생각합니다. 또 자연 환경이 뛰어나기 때문에 또 화장품 또 생산에 있어서 좀 최적의 조건을 가지고 있습니다.
The company always does its best with a goal to create the best cosmetics under optimal conditions. There is another special part besides the cosmetic exhibition hall.
여기 혹시 뭐 하는 곳인지 설명해 주실 수 있나요?
아, 이곳은 일단 이제 고객들을 이제 포장재가 이뻐야 아무래도 고객들이 구매를 할 수 있는 그런 게 되다 보니까 이렇게 포장재 작업을 하고 있는 공간이거든요, 전체가.
A factory tour program that allows consumers to watch all the production processes from cosmetics production to packaging. It is open to everyone, offering a unique experience.
이런 견학 프로그램을 방문객들한테 시작하시게 된 계기가 있으신가요?
아, 저희 이제 그 창업주이신 그 김강석 회장님께서 네. 그 30여 년간 지금 세미나 미용 강의 세미나를 진행을 하셨어요.
네.
건한 연간 한 30만 명 추정치로 방문을 해주셨었는데
네.
어떤 그 화장품 공정에 대한 소비자들에 대한 어떤 그 불신 아닌 그런 걸 좀 해소시키자는 목적으로 공정을 보여드리려고 그러는 거죠.
The company is so innocent that they can disclose everything to their consumers. Even the cosmetic ingredients that consumers are most curious about are also displayed clearly. You can find their patented unique materials here.
어떤 뭐 CLD1이라든지 어떤 뭐 효모활성 추출물이라든지 이런 여러 가지가 있는데 저희 참존만의 특허품이라고 보시면 될 것 같습니다.
Substances that have been developed and patented after a long period of research. This is the work of Charmzone to make the best ingredients and cosmetics for skin.
Những nguyên liệu này có hiệu quả về về làm trắng da hay là anti wrinkle và dưỡng ẩm.
The lesson learned as a company specialized in basic skincare for more than 30 years seemed to have been reflected well in the products. Tocovita C, which is rich in various vitamins and prevents skin from aging. Persimmon leaf extracts, which are antioxidant components extracted from the ordinary persimmon leaves through its unique manufacturing method. Only the dermatropic compositions are extracted from various plants or foods and are combined to be applied to the cosmetics. After seeing the raw materials and production process, now is the time to test the cosmetics yourself. As a company that has only studied the basic skincare for a long time, even though there are various types of functional basic skincare products, they have both functionality while pursuing the basic skincare. Each of them are good for moisturizing, whitening, and reducing wrinkles, so you can choose it based on your skin type. An energy cream that provides moisture and nutrition to the skin and improves elasticity.
Wow. Rất là ẩm.
Waterfall.
Rất là ướt. Nhưng mà thấm thấu cũng rất là nhanh, điều rất là quan trọng đó. Các bạn nào mà không thích sản phẩm mà bị bệt mà dính trên da lâu thì cái này rất quan trọng.
Chị nghĩ là cái này rất tốt cho những người da khô.
Đúng rồi. Và rất thơm.
Thơm lắm.
Nhưng mà mùi nó rất là dễ chịu chứ không phải là
đúng rồi.
Khó chịu, nên là bạn nào mà không thích sản phẩm mà có mùi nhiều thì cái này thì nghĩ rất tốt.
A functional sunscreen to block UV and correct skin texture and tone.
이거는 올리브영에 나쁜 데는 선크림.
선크림. 선블록. 네.
Katie is showing interest in the sunscreen, trying it herself.
이 này á, lúc mà em đánh da thì em thấy nó hòa vào da mình rất là mịn và rất là không có bị trắng.
Đúng rồi.
Thường nếu mà đánh sunscreen lên mà da mình sẽ bị trắng hơn một tông, nên là lúc đánh makeup lên thì sẽ không đẹp. Em thấy cái này rất là nhẹ,
rất là tự nhiên,
và không có bị dính. Rất là quan trọng khi mà mình đánh sunscreen.
Unlike ordinary sunscreens, it is applied smoothly without leaving any white cast. In addition, with its powerful waterproof function, it doesn't get cakey or get erased when you sweat or get wet. Production process takes place in a systematic manner, as with the research on substances. Packaging is also important as the product is exported overseas. Machines and manual work are combined to pack them more precisely. After all these efforts, the finished cosmetics are delivered safely to consumers, not only in Korea, but also in other countries. CharmZone's dream is to go beyond a company that is recognized in Korea and to make world-class cosmetics. They are steadily expanding their market, starting from the Americas.
저희 현재 미주와 기타 국가를 포함해서 여러 가지 나라에 진출해 있는 상황이고, 이제 중국 시장과 베트남 시장을 포함한 동남아 시장에 진출을 계획하고 있습니다. 현재 베트남 시장에는 신제품을 다수 이제 등록을 진행하고 있는 현황이고, 앞으로도 이제 영업을 확대할 전망입니다.
As we live in the world of well-being, people's interest in healthy life is increasing. Therefore, a variety of health foods customized to the characteristics of each country is becoming popular nowadays. The Republic of Korea is also focusing on the wellness industry. In line with this, there is a company that is promoting export by developing unique health foods. Ginseng by Farm, a healthy functional food brand. The world's first and only creative health functional food. They are said to have targeted the preferences of the people across the globe with true Korean ingredients. Katie and Jinju are curious about what they had never saw before. It is the black ginseng, a health food which is gaining popularity. The precious medicinal ginseng became even healthier. The ginseng turned into black by being steamed at a high temperature. In Oriental medicine, ginseng is known as the best medicine. It is known to balance the disturbed autonomic nervous system and stimulate blood circulation. If ginseng is steamed 9 times for 15 days, it turns into a black ginseng, a new health food with maximized nutrients.
이거는 밭에서 바로 캔 인삼입니다. 수삼이라고 그러고요. 전혀 가공하지 않은 거고.
네.
이거는 이제 한 번 찐 붉은 홍삼이고요.
홍삼이라고. 헛 못 넣나.
이래라 못 넣나.
홍삼.
그 과정을 이제 아홉 번 반복해서 아홉 번 찐 흑삼이에요. 아홉 번을 찌는 과정에서 몸에 좋은 성분들이 많이 생겨요. 그리고 우리가 먹었을 때 더 흡수가 잘 됩니다.
This is a special recipe for ginseng developed after a long research with affection by the CEO, who used to be a pharmacist.
그 현대인의 모든 질병은 사실은 그 면역력이 떨어지면서 생기는 거거든요. 제가 개인적으로 직업이 약사다 보니까 실제 그 의료 현장에서 그런 환자들을 많이 보고 그런 면역력에 대한 아주 중요한 그 중요성을 인식하게 됐어요. 그러다 보니까 면역력에 가장 필요한 그리고 가장 중요한 약재가 인삼이고 그 인삼을 연구하다 보니까 흑삼을 개발하게 됐습니다.
They process the black ginseng as it is not familiar to the people yet, so that the people can enjoy it more easily. Various products such as black ginseng food, black ginseng cream, etc. are developed.
아, 이제 제가 có thể ăn được với nước.
À,
đúng rồi.
Một chút xíu.
Đúng rồi. 이거 딱히 마시는 연령대가 정해져 있나요? 아니면 누구나 다?
전 연령대에서 다 드실 수 있어요.
딱 뭐 이거 có thể uống được.
예컨 cũng được.
여자들 피부에도 좋아요.
이게 rất tốt cho da.
If you drink a cup of diluted black ginseng concentrate a day, it helps digestion and strengthens the immune system, which is good for all men, women, and children. A wine-fermented black ginseng, which you can drink easily like a juice, as the bitterness of ginseng is reduced and the sweetness is strengthened. How does it taste?
Wow, 감사합니다.
뭐이? 뭔가 난 모양 이런데.
真 là ngon.
Không có. Đắng quá.
Đúng rồi, hơi chua và
chua.
Và ngọt.
Dạ. Giống nước giống rượu. Rượu giống như rượu ngô hay cái gì mà được nấu một khoảng thời gian lâu.
Chị cảm thấy khỏe ra hơn.
Khỏe ra hơn nhỉ. Khi thì uống xong á thì khi nghĩ là nó không có đắng như là trước khi thì uống, thì tại vì thường thường nhân sâm khá là đắng. Nhưng mà khi thì uống cái này xong thì thấy cái vị nó có chút xíu ngọt, có chút xíu chua, vị đắng. Thì sau khi các bạn giống như là cái aftertaste thì nó vẫn có ở đó, nhưng mà nó không có gì là đắng quá. Và khi thì nghĩ là nó sẽ rất đẹp, tốt cho da mình, và khi thì sẽ có sức mạnh nhiều hơn và khỏe hơn để tiếp tục quay và giống như là sẽ tiếp tục trải nghiệm tất cả mọi thứ ở đây. Thì rất là thích cái này.
Ginseng by Farm acquired various types of patents and won awards with the unique health food you cannot find anywhere else in the world. Their goal is to promote Korea's health food all over the world, including Europe, the Americas, and Asia, and lead the world wellness market.
한국의 자랑 인삼을 그 품질을 향상시켜서 흑삼을 만들어서 여러 가지 다양한 제품을 생산함으로써 세계 시장에 진출하는 것이 큰 목표입니다. 베트남 시장도 홈쇼핑 등을 통해서 지금 진출을 하고 또 더 크게 시장을 확대하려고 모색을 하고 있습니다.
Korean food is one of the world's best well-being foods with healthy ingredients and healthy recipes. As bulgogi, bibimbap, tteokbokki, etc. are already widely known to the world, Korean food is one of the contributors to the Korean wave fever. As such, people around the world are focusing on K-food. A food company in Hongcheon, Gangwon Province, which has clean water and air. We visited Sandol Food, a company in Gangwon Province, which is leading the globalization of Korean food. With the motto of an easily enjoyed Korean food at home without having to go to a restaurant, various types of processed foods are being developed and produced here. Sandol Food, which is 14 years old this year, systematically manages and produces noodles, rice cake, dumplings, and sauces in each production line. It has become a mid-sized exporting company of Gangwon Province. The greatest secret of a good food is its good ingredients. The noodles made with quality flour are carefully vacuum-packed and delivered to consumers. Various kinds of noodles, such as cold noodle, chopped noodles, etc., are being loved for their chewy texture. This place, which is always full of delicious smells, also produces rice cake, which you can't leave out when it comes to Korean food. They are mainly rice cakes used to make tteokguk, tteokbokki, etc. Among them, the most favored by foreigners today. Rice cakes for tteokbokki is popular.
요즘은 워낙 한류 식품에 대한 그 많이 알려져 있다 보니까 주로 요즘에 중점을 두고 있는 분야는 저희 K-푸드에 대한 그 열풍들이 불고 있기 때문에 그리고 그 내수 제품을 또 이제 그 외국에 내보내서 판매하는 그런 것도 큰 저희들의 자부심이 될 수 있으니까 중국이라든지 미국, 일본, 동남아, 유럽 등 뭐 오세아니아까지 그 전 세계에 약 30여 개국에 수출을 하고 있습니다.
Pride in our food and the determination to not just deliver products but also export the culture of Korean Wave to the world. This enthusiasm is what has attracted the hearts of the world. In addition, the product is evaluated to have both satisfactory taste and convenience, as a separate processed sauce is also sold so that anyone can easily make tteokbokki just by adding it without having to mix and cook it by themselves. 산도 Food focuses on instant tteokbokki as an exporting item. Through thorough case studies, they targeted the niche market.
이 국물 떡볶이는 아니잖아요. 걔네가.
맞습니다.
일반 떡볶이는. 네. 국물 떡볶이 이 우리가 국내에서 히트친 이 제품을 가지고 만들어내면 그 맛은 우리 맛을 가지고 나가면 돼요. 굳이 거기에 베트남에 맞게, 일본에 맞게, 중국에 맞게 가져갈 필요 없고 우리 맛을 그대로 전달하면 되거든요.
They broke the stereotype that foreigners do not like spicy foods and are making a success by actively being engaged in exporting activities. In particular, they focused on Vietnamese market, which is favorable to Korean food.
그 베트남은 그 동남아 국가 중에서도 유독 그 한류 제품에 대한 또 한류 문화에 대한 선호도라든지 호응이 좋은 나라 중에 하나입니다. 현지 반응도 좋고 또 한국 음식에 대한 선호도 그리고 대부분의 나라들은 나라에 나갈 때 나라별로 레시피가 바뀌어 나가는데 그 베트남은 자기네 우리나라 제품을 내보내도 자기네가 맞고 뭐 즐기기에 전혀 손색이 없은 그런 제품이 되겠습니다.
Instead of being complacent about their success, Sandol Food is actively participating in various overseas exhibitions and spurring the construction of export infrastructures. Their work to make a new leap forward to become a global hidden champion continues. We live in a global trade era. Gangwon Province, which is known for its tourism industry, is transforming to a global region. By entering the Southeast Asia market and promoting trade with Vietnam, we look forward to another miracle of export, following the miracle of the Han River in Gangwon Province.